An investigation is underway into a house fire in Redford Township that left two firefighters hurt. The fire started just before noon in the basement of the home on Natha Line, just short of Plymouth Road. A mother and her adult son were rescued. Two firefighters were injured after touching a live wire. One of the firefighters, we're told, will be okay. The other remains in critical condition.
A string of car thefts targeting people at a Southgate apartment complex. It happened at the Village Club Apartments off of North Line Road. What happened here was a classic smash and grab. Car windows knocked out. The entire entertainment console, radio and all, gone from most of these vehicles. Police believe the thieves picked this specific complex because of a lack of security. If you have any information, call police.
First Lady Melania Trump is recovering tonight after undergoing surgery for a benign kidney condition. A spokesperson says the procedure was successful and there were no complications. President Trump tweeted earlier this evening he was on his way to Walter Reed Medical Center to be with his wife. The First Lady is expected to spend the rest of the week recovering.